big thing in your area.
So we are here.
You are very excited.
People are buying tickets for today.
So we are going to go check in our room, and then we're going to go line up, right?
For Blackpink.
And what time is it right now?
I should have worn a sweater.
I have another jacket.
In the car.
No, I'm here.
Why'd you bring your couch first?
So it said we have to turn right and go up a ramp.
Yep.
See? I always look at the bathroom first because come on. I don't know because.
Listen, guys, I'm sorry, but we gotta go.
Ooh. Let's see our view. We might be able to see.
See if there's any people there.
Oh. Tickets, and now we're going to go eat some food. You guys ready?
Yeah.
You guys hungry?
Yes.
So we're walking the streets of New Jersey, and so far I will say it's a little scary, you know?
Yeah. Money?
I know, this guy came up to us like, money? Change? Change? Very aggressively. A tree
so
fuel.
A lot of
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Guys, hungry? Is that the one?
Yeah.
All right.
I kind of want to put it on right now, just because this is the ones that they're going to be wearing, so it would be twins.
Hit you with that do 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 do.
Y'all better watch out with that do do do.
And perfect.
You guys have one song, so sing your heart out.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ow!
All
right, which song?
What song you want to do?
Do.
So, 97986.
It's Blackpink. I'm so hyped. Like, could she sit?
It's so cold.
It's like, so cold.
Super cold. Let's do a little dance.
I did. I get a ride to a cave.
Okay, that was fun. But can we go in now?
Yeah, I want to go in, people.
Something's in my shoe.
I've got my
horse. Something's in my shoe.
I got my horse in the
oh,
bag.
Take out your shoe.
I don't want to take out my shoe.
So I ran. Woo! I had to run like a mad woman
to bring the camera back to the room because they have no cameras. And of course, I didn't know until we were getting closer and closer to the line. So now I'm brunching back to the room. And I guess I'll continue vlogging on my phone.
So we're waiting for Blackpink to come out.
Yeah.
And we're trying to figure out if we can get Boosh to the front because she can't see.
My weapon.
Might have to put you in my bag for a little bit.
Yeah, my mother's back is going to be in a horror movie.
So, guys, we are back at the hotel. We showered. It is 10:59 and we are exhausted. We had so much fun. Dua Lipa made an appearance and it was amazing. It was a lot of fun. The kitties are in the other bed. They are exhausted. They want nothing to do with me or this camera. Wave bye. Bye. Wave bye.
Bye.
How was the show?
It was good. I was actually more excited when Dua Lipa made an appearance because I actually had an idea she would come, but I didn't actually know she would come.
Yeah. Everyone was chills, and especially people were very considerate of the fact that Valentina was short and couldn't see most of the show. So when I had to get down and put her on my shoulder, you know, everyone around was pretty nice. So that was also pretty cool. But yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep, guys. I'll vlog a little bit tomorrow. Heading home. How was the concert, you guys?
It was good.
The hotel was pretty nice, too, clean, chill. Very loud though. Could hear everything this morning, but pretty good.
Mommy, in the
we're gonna go get breakfast. But what?
At night, I heard like crying.
Yeah.
Which was kind of scary, but like I was able to fall asleep quickly.
That's good because you were tired. All right, so we're gonna go get some
to make it up for the little ones and bring them to Chuck E. Cheese.
Okay.
Hey, girl.
Which one? This one?
Yeah, we're going to get cheese.
Where are you guys? Huh? Chuck E. Cheese?
Hey guys. How you guys doing today?
Good, and you?
Good.
Say hello. Chuck E.
Cheese.
Give you a hand.
Back a bit. Thank you.
Okay, just your mouth.
No problem. Thank you. All right, guys, enjoy.
Bye. Oh, you threw it away. Camila and Marley's version of Blackpink. Hey, dance. Come on, girls, let's go home. Come on, Camila. Oh, hold on, be careful.
Time to go home.
Okay, what are we doing?
So we're opening red prizes.
Yeah, so we got her an LOL surprise because she needed a treat. Her sisters got to go to the Blackpink concert, right?
Yes.
And you stayed home and you were a good girl.
Yes, and I go to the store.
So what did we do today for fun?
We do buy prizes, we buy food.
Oh my god.
Let me see that I got.
So Camila also got an LOL surprise. This is, she's cute.
I don't want to open
it. Oh my god.